At the launch of the 6th Soba event organised by the Star Media Group, Singapore-listed Silverlake CEO Goh Peng Ooi gave a talk on how Malaysians can be more competitive in the global arena.
Actually, to be world-class, there's only two ways, getting clearer and clearer. One way is through a lot of money, like Google, like Facebook. You see, the technique is, raise a lot of money, throw a lot of money. Actually, there's no technology at all. What is Google? Nothing. Mathematically, it's a very simple company. Facebook is, in fact, mathematically stupid. Okay? There's no content at all. Mathematical content is nearly nil. But doesn't matter when I can raise 100 billion. The intelligent engineers, the top in the class, work for me, okay? But that is the rule of economy, right? The one-third of the brightest one always work for the not-so-bright one. But the selection is very clear. It's getting more and more about capital intensive or creativity intensive. That's why I give a talk about thinking, because I think Malaysia is too small to talk about capital intensive. So if there is a way out for Malaysians, think creative. But then what for you talk things that everyone's talking about? Right? So I thought you might as well look at a framework